We don't know about the light unless God shows us the light. And that is the greatest and one of the chief reasons as to why Jesus Christ came on this earth. Now, when we see the works of Christ, immediately we learn to distinguish the right way from what we originally saw, right? Which is the world's way, the world's standard. And ultimately, it's a wrong way. It says in the Bible that if we call ourselves to be in Him, abiding in Christ, then we ought to walk just like Him. And for a lot of us, we fight with that. We struggle with that day in and day out because we're asking ourselves, how? How can we do it? Well, that's just it. You spend your energy on the how versus when can I begin? Start today. Don't wait for tomorrow. Tomorrow has a bunch of uncertainty, but today is promised because you're abiding in it. If you are going to be a servant of sin, then God has no dealing with that. He wants people that wants to strive for perfection. And then, do it. God bless.